Santa George here. Today we're going to turn a quick little natural edge bowl. Yesterday I looked at a pecan tree, brought home a couple pieces. It is huge. So I'm going to have some big bowl blanks from it, but I want to turn a piece right away to give to the family that owns the tree. So that's what this is, and we will get started. That's 400. Good. Okay, we got around now. Not perfect. I decided I wanted the edge to come up a little bit more so that I have a little bit more of a bowl shape.
Well, my battery's dying on my hood. Wonder if I got enough left to get to this. There we are, right in the middle of it. Shoot, I'm gonna cut clear through it. That's too bad. I was hoping I'd get it. But... so we got about 3/8 of an inch left. It's like two more passes. Pretty good. Got some real problems here though. Right about there. Got something in the edge there, that looks good. Lost some bark. I like it.
That's not too bad. I think I'm gonna have to quit for the night. I got a couple pin knives. That's really interesting because you can see that branch goes clear in. And this one here is obviously grown over. 9:15, I think I'm gonna call it a day. I will sand it and come back tomorrow.
Followers are not his choice.